Sigurado ka bang darating yun?
Nasaan na siya?
Stephen, this is Bingo. Bingo, Stephen.
Bingo, pare.
Stephen.
Come on.
Siya yung best friend ni Irene?
Oh, bestie ko yun.
Siya yung nagligtas sa akin sa kidnappers. Sa kanila din ako tumira.
What? Tumira ka with him?
Oh, pero nakauwi na yan. At ngayon may panibago na namang problema.
Bingo, listen. Walang phone si Irene. We can't contact her. And I'm worried. What if tama ka?
So, ba't mo siya pinapunta dito?
Because I need him. Alam niya lahat ng nangyayari.
Really? Eh, parang di niya nga alam kung nasan si Irene.
Stephen, trust me on this, okay? Kasama ko siya sa lahat. He can help us.
I'm gonna hold my mic like this. And then spotlight. And then I'm gonna say, what's up, Madlam people? Welcome to my set here at Irene's!
Woo! Let's go, Irene!
Diba?
Baka naman sample ka dyan.
Right. Okay, guitar or something. And
yeah.
I'm gonna sing, la la la, I'm so brokenhearted, but I'm too pretty to be brokenhearted. Yes! How do you play guitar? Like, something like that. But like, diba, you get the point? It's like a dream come true. Kara, oh my god, I can't believe this is it!
Pero babe, wait lang.
What?
May 15 million ka na ba to start this business? Or kahit 2.5 para sa 1-year lease?
Wala pa nga, okay. But I will get it. I will definitely get it no matter how. And this place will be all mine! Mine! Oh my gosh!
Okay, sige, I believe in you. You can do it!
I know, you're such a fan.
Of course, Irene's a number one fan over here.
And like, the stage is too small. I'm gonna make it
big. Kaya naman pala kailangan niya ng pera.
Well, I never knew Irene had a side like that.
Surprisingly crazy, no? She wants to own this bar so that she can sing to her heart's content.
Bakit? May masama ba sa pagiging singer?
Gusto kasi nila Papa maging part kaming lahat sa GLC.
Well, that's a perfectly fine dream for your kids. Hindi naman mali dun si Uncle eh.
Yeah, I know. But what if iba yung gusto niya? Like Irene. It's just sad that she had to hide her dream from us.
Pero alam mo, akala ko talaga tumadura lang kapatid mo.
Circumstance that demand a distance, and I'll be right here.
Fat Choy.
Happy New Year, Bingo.
Jersey!
Hi! Bingo, this is Jonathan. His parents and their company ang nagbibigay ng grants.
Bingo Mariano, pare.
Bingo, nice to meet you. Well, I've seen your proposal. I like it. I can see its potential.
Salamat. Dude.
See, Bingo, I told you.
Pero Caroline, ano ba bang ibibigay mo pa sa amin to? I mean, di mo naman kailangan. Lalo na kung ikaw lang ang partner niya dito, ah. Kayang-kaya mo naman i-finance yun, eh.
Yeah. Just a small business, di ba?
Well, gusto lang naman ni Caroline to connect Bingo with you guys. In business, we need connection. That simple.
Well, sa ating lahat, si Stephen ang best connection dito.
That is true. Speaking of Stephen...
Excuse me, I just got something. Hey! Bingo.
Tungay pa, Choy, pare. Red na red, ah.
Yes. So, are you two done talking about business? Can I have Caroline back, Bingo? Dude?
No. He'll join us. Excuse us, we'll just get some drinks. Let's go.
Dude.
Want some drinks?
Ling!
Bingo!
Ano? Saan tayo? Ha? Pasensya na. Mabungo na yung mamang to, eh.
Sorry.
Ano? Saan tayo?
Actually, Stephen made the reservation.
Stephen?
Yes.
Kasama natin yan?
Kasama ko kasi siya kanina.
Eh, tayo magkasama kanina.
Nagkita kami.
Ano, may dalang bulaklak?
Yes, and in fact, he even invited me for dinner. But I told him may usapan tayo. And then, sumama siya.
Pumayag ka naman.
Bingo.
Hindi. Ako nga naman.
Caroline. What's that smell?
Lanpek yabe. Kwa otyalo. Dun sa favorite natin. Let's go, Caroline. Oh. Hindi ka kasi sa kotse ko eh. Bingo, you can go in the van. Sumunod ka na lang. Or... is that yours? You can bring your... whatever that is.
No, Stephen. Sasakay kami pareho ni Bingo sa van. We'll meet you there. You know, how about you join us na lang sa van?
Ha? At iiwan ko auto ko dito? In a place like this? And I don't think Bingo minds na tayo ang magkasama. Diba, Bingo?
Alam mo, par, sa totoo lang, kami lang dapat niling to, eh. Umepal ka lang.
Excuse me, what did you just say?
Stephen, stop it.
Pero sige, yung dalawa na lang. Uwi na ako. Next time na lang dinner natin.
Close your eyes, dry your tears, 'cause we're not